Doc left a message.
Peter, I might even have been hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time. We may yet live to invent another day.
The indomitable Otto Octavius. That's great news. Hope his plan works.
Without a CD drug deal.
between the demons and Fisk is really heating up.
I know. Even Shocker's a part of it. Got roped into running jobs for the demons.
These guys are serious. Do they just want to replace Fisk?
That'd be bad enough. Hope it's not something worse.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing.
Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup. That don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Com check, Eagle 2. You up?
Eagle 2, reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. I need to deal with them first.
Anybody?
A lot of junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction. See that coming.
Hey,
can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
That's why I brought a warrant. So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are? Just messing with you. Your son's a big fan.
So, the warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay. Find another way. Any place this run down should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Check her out back. I'd go myself, but you know, not Spider-Man.
Fisherman with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door?
Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes. Yeah, got it. Smart, but I don't have anything that packs enough current. Stun gun, genius. Capacitors in this are just what I need for an upgrade I've been thinking of.
Can pick up the conduits.
Did that work?
Nah. Must not be the right box. Keep
A scrape. Oh, I guess normal doors don't count, huh?
Good guess.
there'd be scrapes. Yeah, my usual kind. Bad. Pay dirt. Scrape, no door. None I can see anyway.
Great. Be right there. Maybe not. Elevator's busted.
Sit tight. I'll pull you up. Machine parts, big honking rats. Careful, the bridge is out.
I got this one.
Nice, stuck the landing and everything.
We're not all donut eaters.
Fair enough.
Another secret door. I'll rig the lock. Let me know if you find the junction box.
Yep, on it. Did it open?
No. This door must be looked for another box. You were after Chris for a long time.
He's my great white whale. Junction box, where would I be?
Follow the conduit.
Nailed it!
Hell yeah, you did.
Hey, check this out.
Nothing. I'm starting to feel like this is Fisk's way of messing with me.
Look at the walls. They kept guns here. They wouldn't have moved them to the front door. Gotta be a passageway. Check out the wall. This might control access to another area.
Just to men, we're talking about a vault. Maybe we're close.
Bet on it. Looks like a dual circuit. See if you can find a second junction box.
Found it. Clear. You were right, Jeff. Trap door.
Outstanding. Think you can help me out? This thing's heavy. One, two, three.
Well, that isn't spooky at all.
Probably an old boot this time.
And it looks like no one's cleaned it since Al Capone.
Big chunk of concrete in the way. I can't get through.
Let me see how it looks from the top. Got room to maneuver here. Hang on.
I'm blocked. Anything you can do?
What was that?
Subway, maybe. Let's hustle. Place is unstable.
Okay, that definitely wasn't a subway.
No. Sounded like explosives.
And that sounds like demons.
The vault! Hurry!
Demons are already gone. How'd they beat us here?
Must be a back door. See if you can find it. This place is one hell of a mess.
There. They blew the locks to get in. Trucks full of gunmen in one day. It's time to hang up the web. Sanders will get shot. I gotta get in close. Hey guys, room for one more? Long time no see. Free decides to run on time.
Identified the officer as Jefferson Davis. We're being told he has minor injuries and is expected to make a full recovery.
Excuse me, miss. Are you supposed to be here?
More than you. After that auction house thing, the Bugle put me on the city beat, which means I get to focus full time on real stories like this and the demons.
You know, the closer you get to them, the more you become a target.
The closer I get, the better chance we have to stop them.
Wait.
Officer Davis, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
No comment.
I don't blame you. But these guys are going to tell their story with or without you. And they thrive on controversy.
So what's your end?
I don't have one. I just listen.
Okay. Up in.
She's good.
Man, I'm beat. I'm going to head home. It's weird.